Brennan in Washington, and this week on Face the Nation, devastating tornadoes in the South, and former President Trump takes his grievances public in his first big campaign rally of the year. More than a dozen